What's up, guys? It's your boy Spider Productions here, and today we are here with the next reaction episode to Titans. I know it's been a minute, but it's a somewhat reasonable explanation why it took so long, but not really. Like I said, I was I believe the last video we did was episode 7, and I believe that was last year, which was a long time since the last time I did the reaction. But let me check real quick. When was the last time we did a Titans episode? That was a month ago. So yeah, that was last month. And I didn't get that many views off of it. I mean, not surprised. The show's been out for a while, so I don't expect it. But I just hadn't really thought about it. And then with all these other trailers and things that came out, like The Witcher, Young Justice, and Meekin trying to finish Star Wars Visions, and Book of Boba Fett, and now Superman and Lois, and Euphoria. It was just a lot of shows going on. But today, I got this Red Hood action figure last month. It's a really dope figure. I got it for Christmas. And when I got it, I was like, you know what? I need to finish Titans, because obviously Jason is one of the villains in Titans. And I was like, you know what? I need to finish Titans. But then I remember that I bought this figure. Nightwing. This is Nightwing based off his Gotham Knights video game look, and it just arrived today. And when he got here, I was like, you know what? Now I definitely need to watch Titans, because I got Nightwing and Nightwing's in the show. So I was like, you know what? We gotta watch some episodes. So you know what I'm gonna do for y'all? We're gonna have a DC night. So I know Superman and Lois comes out tonight, and it's directed by David Ramsey, so I'm really excited to watch it. Because I heard David Ramsey was going to be directing a lot of different episodes for different shows. He also was going to obviously have his own show, sort of. I thought he was going to be Green Lantern, but apparently they're not doing that. He's supposed to have his own show called Justice U. It's like he's teaching young kids to go to a university and teaching them how to control their powers or something. I don't know. So I will watch the trailer when that comes out, and hopefully the trailer will convince me that I should watch it. But since David Ramsey's in it, I might watch it anyway, so who knows. But yeah, so I'm going to check out Titans. Last time, I think we had Blackfire helping us find a connection with the criminals to Jason. And then we found out that Jason was set up by Crane. Crane betrayed Jason because Jason betrayed Crane. And he was holding him captive. And Titans took out Crane's drug supply, and now Crane took Jason, and now he's on the run. And we thought it was a big win for the Titans. That was the last thing I remember. So, this episode, I have no idea what's going to happen. I didn't want to read the bio of this episode, so we're just going to just jump right into it. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this. Let me make sure if I need to skip anything. Okay, so it's a preview. All right. So, starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh yeah, Jason had Tim's parents killed too. Oh. Oh. Gar met up with Jason's friend. I forgot about that. Because she was shown, I believe, in episode 2 or 3, when Jason became Red Hood. Oh no, it wasn't episode 2 or 3. It was probably in the middle. Thank you. This actress looks familiar. Better him than the other people on the team. Oh, what? Was that a Titan spotlight to replace the Gotham spotlight? Wow. Okay. Damn, Barbara. Barbara, you look good. Is your building leaking? So he's juggling two girls. I mean, I don't know if he's dating Starfire anymore. I think they should get back together, but you know. Connor, did you really just have sex with Starfire's sister? Yo! This seriously just happened. Are you serious? Connor, did you really just smash? Are you serious, Connor? You just smashed Blackfire? Tim? What the hell is Tim doing here? What? Oh yeah, Tim Drake did find out. He did find out that Bruce was Batman and that he was Robin in the comics as well. How? I think it's because he's just a genius. Oh yeah, he was there. Yeah, right. He was there. Forgot. Did a lot of investigation then. Okay. Yeah, so Wow. He recognized a move that he did at the circus. Then as Robin, then as Nightwing. Wow. I assume, obviously, he's not going to tell him. Interesting. What? There's no way. I mean, you shouldn't be surprised he wasn't going to say anything, but I did forget that Tim found out because he was a genius in the comics. So he found out that Dick Grayson was Robin and Nightwing, and then he found out Bruce was Batman. You got addicted to that stuff, bro. I don't know why you're back, bruh. These two are crazy, bro. Should have thought about that before, my guy. Damn. Tim's bald. I give him that. Shit. That was fast. Catch him. Oh no. Damn it. Really? Dick, are you serious? Jeez, that's distorted vision. Yo! Connor, this is what we doing, bruh? Jesus! Connor, my guy, this is what we doing? Yeah. This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing. Oh! How? Sure you were. You're just getting piped from Superboy. Oh my god. Really? I bet you did. Better than going to a gala, I'll tell you that. Her. Stars. How so? I'm not killing Jason. I assume that's not what we're talking about. Oh, hell no. Is that a Batman symbol? That's weird. Stay safe yourself, Barbara. Okay. So is Blackfire going to be like a main member of the team now? Is that what's happening? Because I wasn't expecting that last season. I figured she was going to be the villain. Now whose visions are we seeing? Who was that? Baby Starfire? Huh. Where's Blackfire and Connor? Okay, I was about to say. So she remember that. She remembered that, but didn't remember anything else? Okay. Please don't kill this guy. I know you're going to, but I would rather you if you not. Of course we're gonna kill this guy. Damn it! Where are we going, Jason? A strip club. Of course that's where we're headed. Okay. Okay. Why are we here? I feel bad for Jason, I do, but it's so weird that you're talking to these random two people. These random two ass people. You're playing these random ass people. What? I mean, at least she was nice, but respectfully, going to a strip club is not the place you want to go to talk about that. I didn't even know they made requests like that. What type of place is this? It's weird. Alright. Apparently Barbara's ceiling is leaking. Oh, is that gonna do with the fear gas? Shit. What the fuck? What? He's having visions again? Bro, we already had these last season. You were dreaming about Bruce. Now you're dreaming about Batman and your younger self now? Go sleep. You and Star are having visions. Looking for Jason and Crane. Yeah, Jason isn't gonna agree anywhere else. What? I mean, he technically has two dads, so. Yeah! First time ever. Yeah. First time ever. Yeah. Now she feels special. Gosh. I mean, hey. I bet you don't. You destroyed the bed. So he didn't kill anyone.
Well, yeah, that's true.
You are Lex Luthor's too, so yeah, kind of half bad. This will be interesting.
I wasn't a fan of it because I did hear about this being a thing
when the show was out, when the season was ongoing. I heard that these two got together. I didn't know why, and I didn't know for what reason. But
what the hell?
Dude. Did you just follow him?
What? Tim, don't be an idiot! Damn it, Tim. Yeah, I don't mind that Tim Drake has been race changed. Because in the comics, he's currently bisexual, so. I wasn't a fan of that because I felt like that was just out of nowhere for no reason. Same with the whole Superboy coming out as bisexual thing. But him being race changed, I mean, I'm not surprised. Most characters get race changed, so I'm not really surprised about it. But I heard the actor who plays Tim is supposed to be, I heard that the actor who plays Tim was in the Batman movie. He's one of the Joker, or people wearing the white paint, and Batman was beating them up. Who is this? It's an old flame. Do I had a kid? Jesus. Crane, go back to prison. It's where you need to be, bro. You are not well. Wait, that's his mom? That's his mother? Really? His mom is a psychiatrist? What the hell? It's obviously a bat. Yeah, I would have assumed. What the hell is happening? Y'all suck. Are you serious? You just let him kill his mom. What the fuck? Dick, if you don't go get some sleep... Oh, this is when Bruce was teaching about the tunnels? Dude, go get some sleep. What? Yeah. As much as I would like him. Shit. Shit. That is kind of true. Same with Connor. Connor was taken over and they took him back too. I say we give him a second chance, even though I'm not a huge fan of it. Killing Jason. Obviously. We'll just throw him in jail or something. He definitely needs to be held accountable, absolutely. But we're not gonna kill him either. Is it Jason? Tim! Don't be an idiot! Tim, you better pick that gun up. Fuck, man. Damn it, Tim. Fuck, man. Tim, this is so stupid. Oh, shit. Fuck, man. Jason, save his life. Is that a Crypto? Let's see, we haven't seen Crypto in several episodes. Connor, take him to the hospital. Connor, you can fly him there. Connor, if you don't fucking rush him to the hospital, bro. Connor, run him to the hospital and back. Shit. It went to the water supply. Damn. Shit. Damn it. Not you. Damn it. At least Barbara wasn't close to it. Damn. That's a visual. Well, that was season 3, episode 8, titled Home. Crazy episode, man. We got to see Tim figure out that Dick was Robin and Nightwing. He also found out that Bruce was Batman, and he wants to be the next Robin. He tracked Nightwing all over the place, and he also tracked down Jason and got shot by Crane, of course. And then I don't know why they didn't just have Connor just rush him to the hospital. Like, Connor wasn't even useful during the situation. He wasn't there, so he should just ran to the hospital. It was funny seeing Connor and Blackfire together. I heard that, like I said, I heard there was a rumor that they were together when the show was ongoing, but I was wondering why, and I thought it was kind of ridiculous. But now seeing it, it's kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie. So is Blackfire now like a member of the crew? Because that would mean she was replacing Hank and Dawn, or if they bring back whoever to replace that. But that's if Raven comes back. But man, like, I'm kind of surprised, man. I kind of like their relationship. It's funny. So I wonder if Blackfire is going to be like a main crew member now, which would be interesting to see. Also, I'm curious at what's going to be going down for now that Crane pumped the city's water supply. I was surprised we saw his mom too. That kind of took me back for a little bit, but that's interesting. All right, guys, I'm about to jump into this next episode in preparation and waiting for Superman and Lois to come out tonight. So, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to this episode, let me know in the comments down below what you guys thought of this episode. Drop a like on the video for your boy. Hit the subscribe button. to be part of the community. Bell notifications so you guys know when I shall post next. I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Peace out.